You look so cool.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are in Kenting. It's a very beautiful place. We arrived close to the ocean. We arrived yesterday and we already set our tents. So we just arrived very late and it was already dark. We had time to set up everything and have our dinner. I really like the area where we stay. It's peaceful here and actually it has everything for a convenient camping because it has clean showers, clean bathroom. You can even find sinks where you can wash some stuff like dishes, and you can even plug your phone to charge, which is really cool. Here is the camping area. They have different containers which people can rent and stay in here. So we're just trying to check out one of the containers and see how it looks like inside. Let's see.
It's nice.
Maybe I can ask $200 off.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Do you want to stay here?
Looks pretty. Yeah, it has the bed and inside it has the shower, right?
Yeah, the shower.
Yeah. Okay.
It's like a small apartment room.
It's nice. You say the price is 3,000, right? Yeah, they all look similar. Our friends are moving today. Yesterday they stayed in the tent with us. They were not our neighbors, but today they are planning to move to the containers. It's going to be a beautiful experience here. Let's see. Wow,
it's, and how much
it
is
looks
this
really pretty.
Okay.
It's very beautiful.
Yeah. Let me make sure they have a stop in case.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you need to take off your shoes to enter there.
Okay.
Yeah. It looks cozy.
And yeah, the kitchen. It's like a small apartment, basically, right?
Yes.
If I don't tell you this container, you won't know.
Exactly. The kitchen is over there. Even the fridge. The everything for convenient living here. I like it.
Quarantine or whatever.
Yeah.
Exactly. What could it be, this apple? Oh, maybe also one of the rooms. And there they have like a small cafeteria area. Oh, they have so many yummy things here. Mostly cakes and pastries.
True.
Cheers.
So when can I get a ride on the jet ski?
So right now what I'm doing is I'm waiting for that boat to come back.
Okay, okay.
Then I can send you on the jet ski.
Nice. Alright.
You look so cool. It's very nice. I'm enjoying it. The waves are so strong, but I want to go deeper. I'm not so good at swimming. I'm scared to go there. Mm-hmm. But the view here is really amazing. Mm-hmm. If the weather is nice, it feels really warm. The water is a little bit cool, but it still feels great to swim inside. How do you guys feel?
Amazing!
Perfect. I feel perfect right now.
Just got some drinks. It's an amazing day. The sun is about to set and it feels cooler.
Yeah, it feels cooler and
enjoyable. It's almost 5 p.m. and the waves started getting stronger, so they don't allow to swim in the water after 5 p.m. because maybe it's not so safe.
The view behind you looks stunning.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I love it too.
Magnificent.
We're going to get some dinner. We found pizza along the way. Really wanted to eat it. Yes, chicken mushroom. Yes. They just prepare it right over here. I really wanted to eat pizza today. So romantic to sit on the street and eat pizza. Thank you.
Hot.
Thanks.
Very, very hot.
Okay. The best vacation ever. So along the way, you can find a lot of street food and a lot of entertainment. So interesting here. Just got to auntie's and uncle's container.
Welcome to my container!
Yeah, that's how we call your house.
Yeah. Nobody's gonna know.
Container
for the night.
Yep. We are preparing some meals.
Welcome
to my container. Good morning, guys. It's another day. Today the weather is raining. It's gloomy, but it's still warm. It's not that cold. It's still okay to go to the beach. So we just woke up. Unfortunately, we couldn't sleep well because we got some neighbors. They were so noisy, and it's a big family. Our tent was just beside them, so we could hear every single thing. They went to bed very late and woke up too early. That's why we couldn't rest properly. So now we'll be going to have our breakfast with uncle and auntie. Then we are going to go to the beach and maybe swim a little bit before we head out back to Taichung. Yeah, that's the plan for today. Who is making breakfast? It's really cool here. There is a little camping site, and we are going to a different beach today. This beach looks more lively. There are very nice activities for young people, and it looks a bit wider than the previous beach. There's more open space and a lot of palms where you can find coconuts. It's really nice. So we're gonna stay here for now and enjoy the breeze. It feels really great.
Yeah, it feels great.
Wow!
The weather is a bit careful there.
Yeah.
The weather is a bit cold, so it's not convenient to swim.
Yes.
Yeah.
But it feels nice to walk. It was so much fun being here. I really enjoyed spending time with my friends, and it was an amazing weekend for me.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please let me know in the comments, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next videos. Bye!